You might have heard you have to choose one of the two apps, but have you ever dreamt of combining the organizational powers of OneNote with the artistic flexibility of Goodnotes? Dream no more. I'm here to turn that dream into your note-taking reality. Join me as I unveil not one, but two revolutionary tricks to elevate your digital planning game using my very own planner as the canvas. Digital innovator, I'm Christy, your guide to all things creatively productive. Whether you're looking to streamline your studies, boost your business, or just jazz up your journaling, today's video will light up your digital note-taking world. Let's dive in. Firstly, let's talk a little about Microsoft's OneNote and Apple's Goodnotes applications and their unique advantages. Goodnotes is widely praised for its smooth handwriting experience and excellent stylus support, making it a preferred choice for users who prioritize handwritten notes. Goodnotes provides a wide array of annotation tools with various pen styles, colors, and highlighters, which might be more advanced or suited to some users' preferences compared to OneNote's offerings. Manipulate any item on the page until it's exactly as you want it. Design options are endless. Save time with Word Complete in your own handwriting. Spell check and Word Complete have your back in both typed and handwritten text. OneNote shines with its cross-platform capabilities, allowing users to access their notes on virtually any device, including Windows PCs, Macs, Android devices, and iOS devices. For users deeply embedded in the Microsoft ecosystem, OneNote integrates seamlessly with other Microsoft Office applications like Word, Excel, and Outlook. OneNote offers an infinite canvas, and this allows for expansive note-taking without the constraints of page sizes. This feature is particularly useful for brainstorming sessions, project mapping, or any scenario where ideas need room to grow organically. Let's see what kind of integration is available between these two tools. First up, let's teleport a page directly from OneNote to Goodnotes with just a few taps. Let's say you found the best recipes on the internet, or you've jotted down a few notes from your grandma, and you just want to create your very own recipe binder that you will decorate with stickers and all sorts of notes. Just select this bucket icon with the outwards pointing arrow and select Send Copy of Page. Then Send with another app will bring up a lot of apps available on the iPad. I'll select here Goodnotes, and it will ask me where I want to export this document, or sorry, import this current document, import it to current document. That means it will import it to my latest open notebook, or import as a new document. I will say import to current document. And as you can see, this page will appear in this Goodnotes notebook, and I can do whatever I want. I can add additional text, stickers. I can just really make it my own. Are you inspired by the previous tip? Where could you use it? Put down in the comments below. I'd love to read it and get some inspiration. Next, we are not just transferring, we are transforming. I show you how to export another page from OneNote and morph it into a customizable template in Goodnotes. This time I'll go back, again, click on the bucket, Send Copy of Page, Send with another app, but then I'll select Save to Files. In my case, the iCloud Drive appeared, and I'll add this to my OneNote, in my downloads. I'll select Save, and that's it. Okay, I had one named the same way. I'll go back to my Goodnotes, and I can do this from here as well, but you can do that from the Goodnotes settings directly. I'll go to Add New Page, More from Templates. then the whole template list will appear here. Just go to the category you think this template fits most into: essentials, writing papers, planner. This is a planner for me. I'll click on import from files because my file is saved there. And just choose the one I want to add as a template. Click on open. As you can see, it now appears as an import template. Select import, apply, can do that, and voila, it's here as a new page. And I can use this over and over in different notebooks. Thrilled by these tricks? There's more where that came from. Hit that like button, subscribe to stay in the loop, and ring that bell for a front row seat to the future of digital planning. Stay creative, stay organized, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.